Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Overwatch, and I have been trying for like 10 minutes to find a game where that I could use Pharah. I keep joining games where they need a tank, and I tried to play one without a tank, and the other team had two Reinhardts. Yeah, that didn't go well, so we're not doing that anymore. I'm actually looking for a game now. Hopefully we'll find it. I don't know why I started this early, because now it's literally been like... It's been like 4 or 5 games that I've found that it's just been like, nope, F you, we're not giving you a tank, because you get wrecked in this game, especially in the regular modes, like not the weekly brawls, without a tank. You just get wrecked. You just need someone to eat some damage for you. If you're just running out there with straight Genjis and Tracer, I think one game we had Genji, Tracer, Reaper, we didn't even have a healer. We had Tracer, Soldier 76, me as Pharah, Genji, Hanzo, and Symmetra. That was like the worst team I've ever seen in my entire life. It was just it was some trash. That team had like a 1% chance to win. Alright, why can't I see my gun? There we go. Alright, so, like I said, I did play that one game. I got an idea of how to use Pharah. I still suck with Pharah, so keep that in mind. Get killed by Pharah. Because I guarantee their Pharah is better than mine. I got killed. Wow.
Don't move back. The objective is now.
Yeah, give me those kills. Oh gosh, how am I still alive? Get out of here! How am I still alive? That was some clutch that I'm still alive. What did I get? 2 kills out of that? Not bad. I was about to say, am I gonna get sniped crossing that little barrier?
Clearing the area.
It actually worked out well. I blew myself dead. Back up and grab this health back here.
Health restored.
Oh, I'm almost dead. I'm gonna do this. Oh! No! The Reaper killed me! I juked that Mai because she thought I was gonna run across, but then the Reaper had to ruin this all for me.
I will not fail again.
We're gonna have to capture this back pretty quickly here. What the hell is my ability?
Justice reigns from above.
I killed a mech. That was a really big waste of my special, but
clearing the area.
What did I get? Cleaning the area?
Don't let tranquility.
Oh god, I'm actually alive. Alright, we gotta get on that point. We got 0%. These fools be.
Clearing the area.
Dang. Right when I got my barrage, we couldn't contest at one. I don't think I would have my special anyway. I don't think it carries
Remember
over,
your
but
training,
that was a waste.
And we'll get through this just fine. Welcome to China.
I think Bastion may be the next episode. I should probably give Bastion a go. He's one of the better heroes, and I just haven't used him. Which is really stupid on my part.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, let's do this.
Capture the objective.
I don't actually remember where the objective is on this point. Or like, I guess that was wrong. That's not the proper thing that I just put there.
The objective is now empty.
On the other side of the wall real quick.
System repaired.
Hey, I can't fight the D.Va by myself.
Let's drop the beat.
Clearing the area.
Excuse me. Give me my max health again.
Much better.
All right, guys, we gotta do something here, otherwise we're gonna lose.
Time to lose my ATM. D.Va online.
Justice reigns from above!
We're gonna lose here.
Get back!
What a kill. Hey guys, you wanna help me here while I'm causing
this.
A little bit of a nuisance here? Let's get this. Go, 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 go. Alright, we got it. We're gonna have to hold this because they've got 16 problems. Hey guys, there's a Winston behind you.
Clearing the area.
We all.
Yeah, there's a reason. Somebody kill him. Thank you. Alright. Getting some percentage points here. Nice. They got a Reinhardt. Oh no, I was gonna. Damn it, I was on a 6 kill streak. I was playing well with Pharah. Then it went downhill. Guys, we gotta get back in there.
I will not fail.
Oh, okay, we're gonna lose now. We're really gonna have to get a really good push.
There's no way I'm losing.
Who is dying? Where the heck is this? I did get my barrage. Alright, I'm gonna go around this way. I'm gonna go in with Soldier 76.
Justice reigns from above!
Everyone heal up. Experience tranquility.
Damn it. Well, I got two of them out of the hill, guys. Get in there.
Locking down the objective.
And that's gonna do it.
Back into the fray.
I think. We still have someone on the point? No, that's gonna do it, right? Oh my gosh, we keep getting someone in there.
Let's drop the beat!
This is actually hugely clutch. Oh my gosh, take
Clearing the area. Whoa! Reserve this!
Ah, there was nothing I could do. I couldn't take it by myself. It was still a good game. 11-3, not a bad game,
play
but
of the game.
Probably should have been a lot better. Not the greatest of games. I like the skin this dude has.
Come on.
Oh my gosh, that was nice. You know, yeah, you guys should vote for me with my 40 direct rock hits.
Thank you.
Didn't even know that was something you could get on the leaderboard or the voting screen here for. Not bad, 10,000 damage done. I was putting down heavy fire. All right, not bad. Career average is 12. That makes no sense because I went like 2-4 in that game where I was talking about where we just got wrecked because no one was a tank.
Traveling to Route 66.
All right, here we go. Route 66. I kind of like this map. There's a part of me that, there's a part with all these maps where I'm like, oh yeah, I really like this map. And then I play it for a little while and I'm like, I hate this shit about this map. But this map actually is pretty good. I like the flow of the map. No, not Genji. What am I doing? Pharah. Okay, so we need a builder and a support. We need a healer. We got two... This is loading in quick. I was hoping I could see. Someone became D.Va. That was the other team, I think. Alright. We got three teammates who just aren't even spawned in yet. We got a Mei. We got a Junkrat. If Julian's Rum would spawn in as Rum. Okay, Mercy, that's fine. I'll take Mercy, I guess.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
30 seconds is so long to get set up.
Hiya!
Okay, I guess I'll sit up. Wait.
G'day, Cobra!
Can I get on top of this? No, I can't. Oh, okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Stop the payload.
All right, that dude just... How do you get those shots down on me like that?
Clearing the area.
All right.
There.
Kill him, Mei. Someone kill that guy so he at least get my assist. I did like all the damage to him. Come on, man. You guys couldn't get that kill for me. Getting close to being able to buy one of the epic skins, which I'm really looking forward to. But I gotta figure out which one I want. I think McCree is my dude. I think maybe next episode I'll have to roll out McCree because I miss McCree. McCree is just straight fire.
Get back. Turret detected.
Well, I got a kill, and I got killed in midair. I got killed by the turret, I think.
I will not fail.
Alright, these guys do know we gotta defend the point. We gotta defend this thing.
The enemy turret, I'm in there.
I guess they're just. I hate how you can't be on some of these roofs. Wow, that turret does a lot of damage to me. Could use some health. Is there any health around here? What the heck? There's no health. There's health over here, but really, why is there not health in that center room? That's stupid. Why is there no health in that center room? In a game where there's health everywhere, it seems like, you can't put health there.
I've got you in
I think
my
we're gonna end up taking the L here. I'm taking the L because I'm 1-3. I'm not helping anybody.
Hold on. You
it's time.
Get back.
There we go. There we go. Let's get back on track. What am I doing? Take myself.
Justice rains from above.
There we go. There we freaking go, dude. Bringing it back.
Clearing the area.
I like my camping spot. He's gonna go get it. Kill.
The payload has reached the chip.
Kill that Mercy. Good job. What did I just get hit by? Okay, guys, are we gonna...
I've got you in my sights.
Oh god, I'm so gonna die. I had nowhere to go. We turned that around, though, from 1-3 to 5-4 in my life. Mostly thanks to the barrage.
Back online.
Which I'm about to get again, which is nice. I just gotta get a nice vantage point for it.
Tranquility.
I think it's gonna be right up here.
Enemy turret ahead.
And then I fully screw up my volume. Good shit, Nick. Way to screw up your camping.
Right ahead. Use caution.
Helden sterben nicht.
Oh shit. Okay, that's actually where I wanted to get to. I'll take it. I get a shot down there to help him. Oh, here comes my special. I did not get this for that. Oh, and I'm down. Got my special,
tranquility.
But I'm gonna hold on to it for now.
System repaired.
I wanna get this dick monkey. Literally a dick monkey, because this is that dumb. That's not Winston up there. Winston doesn't create the turrets. Oh, thank you for the orb. I needed that.
Restored.
Thanks for killing that turret. We needed to get that thing out of here.
I've got you in my sights.
There we go.
The payload is approaching its destination.
Justice reigns from above.
Hey guys, what? Killing him? Thank you. Thank you for that harmony orb. I'm just trying to. Oh, this dick monkey, dude.
Enemy turret down.
Actually, I kind of like this camping spot.
Move back.
Just mess with these guys, just knock them all over the world.
Experience tranquility.
Helden sterben nicht.
There we go, there we go. I'll get the turret for us. There we go.
Enemy turret destroyed.
And pick this up.
System repair.
heck, you're Tracer? Where do you think you're going?
It's happening.
That was the biggest waste of High Noon ever. I'm getting good with Pharah. Oh, this is getting fun.
Enemy turret down.
What the? How did I miss those shots? I gotta get out there. I gotta use this barrage one more time. It has been money for me. It has been straight fire. We might have to do, maybe, I don't know. I was gonna say maybe we should do another episode with Pharah, but I don't actually think. Oh, I got
experience tranquility.
Okay, we got 38 seconds for me to make a move with my special. Well, I think I killed myself by getting in the way of that, but we did get the kill.
Justice reign.
So ended up 14-6, not bad. Oh my god! Oh my gosh, we got that kill. I did so much damage there. That was the next level. Can't hit this bitch.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh. Okay. Yep. Okay. I saved my life. Saved my life from Tracer. Alright, not bad. Not bad. I enjoyed that game. Not bad with Pharah. That armor is nice looking. Oh, got play of the game. I already know what it's going to be. It's going to be that triple kill while I was up top. Oh no. Wait, what the hell? This got play of the game?
Justice.
I'll take it. I didn't even get... I'm not even up for a... That dude who was blocking on their team, he gets my vote, because he did a major, he's the only reason they stayed in it, is their Reinhardt. He blocks so much damage. 15-6, not a bad way to end. Nice game all around. Final blows, got 11, 39 direct rockets, 4 barrage kills. I actually really like Pharah, but I think it's time in the next one. Either I'm going to be Bastion, or we're going to re-return to my boy McCree. It might be time to return to McCree. It's been a while and I really enjoy McCree, but we'll see. I'm gonna call it for now, guys, and I will catch you guys in the next episode where I'll pick what character I want. So I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.